Hello, YouTube video viewers. This is Carlton. I'm on behalf of HMAGCraft, the server, and on behalf of the owner, TGC707Glitches, aka, what's the name again? HMAGMods. let's go ahead and get started. This is an information video on the server. When you come into the server, this is you spawn right here. This is the building. Here are the server rules. Welcome to HMAGCraft. Please take some time to read the rules. One more thing. I'm not gonna read the rules, by the way. One more thing. When you join, please be patient with the login. I'm gonna put in the description how to log in, and also have the IP and a bunch of links to other stuff, like the website where you can donate and other stuff like that. And it's kind of complicated, just people who don't understand how to do it. Like when I was first doing it, like it took me a while. And anyway, so I'm gonna keep going with this video here. Here's other info. We don't really have much other info right now. Over here we have warps. I don't remember if he added warp signs back, a plugin. Other than that, you can just do slash warp, then the name of the warp. You got C-Town, which is the town that I made, other than this town, which I pretty much... this is this town. It's kind of stupid. You just do slash spawn, spawn right there, anyway. The train station, which is across the way. EXP farm, which is right there. Don't even know why we have a over there, and the redstone playground, which is a new thing that I made for, and I'll show it later in the video, for people who don't really understand redstone, and people who do who want to learn more, like me. Here's some news. This is basically just new stuff that's happened. Hunger Games has been added to the server. We're kind of proud of that. We did a nice little map. I'll show it to you later. This capital city is complete. Everything that I planned out is now complete. We are still adding, so it's never really complete. But other than that, it's pretty good. Carlton Sound, the town that I made completely by myself, I'll show you that later. It's now complete. It's connected to the capital, to the train station over there. Multiple mob arenas have been added. Those are things you just do. MA join arena 1 or 2, 3, 4, you know. You go through waves of mobs and see, and you can win money from it. And then you just do, little hint, do MA leave, and then you can get all your stuff back. And a lot of people don't realize that, and they just like, what do I do? Because they lose all your stuff. Capital City, I already said that. More towns are going to be created soon. Desert NPC village. I found an NPC village and I connected it. This is the chain of command. This is the owner, TGC707Glitches. He's actually right over there. He's Herobrine. I don't know how that guy ended up here. He won't kill you. It's a safe zone. This is him. He's Herobrine. We used to have a Herobrine plugin, but it got really annoying because he would... There's actually a built an entire temple right there that he built. This admin's me, Carlton Bruce, Florida Boa. Geirod, another admin, moderator, Rockiest. Anyone who joined is a member. If you donate online on the website that I'll put in the description, you become a donator. Zero currently is online now. This is the outside. This is the building. You have sentry guns up here. We don't really use them usually. We like to put fireworks in them and set them off. They're kind of fun. This map was originally created on a different seed. Since the seed was a terrible one and we couldn't really expand past the city, I moved it here and didn't think about when I put it in a jungle there'd be a lot of ocelots. So now we have a lot of ocelots and weed, and us ops love to go around and shoot them because we have this new plugin. Anyway, that's pretty fun. I'll just take some time here. Here, ear down. I didn't do this.
Yeah, I just did another video and it was kind of bad. But I didn't show you this. So you might get to experience that when you're in the server.
But regular people don't get to do that. That's kind of one of our things. Anyway, I gotta speed this up. Kind of gotta keep it under 15 minutes. This is our water fountain. Every city is categorized by its water fountain, and it's the first thing that was built in the city. It was built by me. I also built that, and I built most of those buildings over there. Those large buildings. J-Rod built the small houses. Continuing, we're gonna go over here. A little lag there. Let's see. Yeah, we have street signs. These are this is Carlton Avenue. I got the biggest street because I built the streets and everything else. HMAG mods. It's his street. That's Angel. With a bunch of buildings. This is the EXP farm. You can go in there and kill skeletons, which there's surprisingly none right now, and get free EXP. You don't get any money because of the fact that if you just get a bunch of money, and that'd be unfair, but you get like 10 cents, I think. We got a blacksmith here. I'm going to show you a few buildings. Bakery, jewelry store. I've been having trouble flying lately. I don't know why, but let's see. I don't know. Anyway, get some more buildings over here. I'm on the moon. I got a supermarket, a jail. There's an NPC village over there, which is coincidentally there. And there's a bunch of other buildings. Every single building has a chef shop in it. You just right click on a sign, I think. Or left click, I don't know which one. And you can buy the item. Pick up this video. Gotta keep it under 15 minutes. Over here, some new stuff. We got the Hunger Games. Then you can go in there and right click on a sign and join it, or you can just do, there's a command, I forgot what it is, it's in there somewhere. Some other buildings, a temple that Herobrine built. Over here we got these buildings. We didn't really have time to make individualized buildings. I'll show you the inside of one. These, we just did a competition between the ops, whoever could make the best building design, got theirs copied. And, got more streets over here. J-Rod won. I was doing something else, so I didn't do it. These are the mansions. I'm not going to go inside. I don't really have time. You can come check them out. If you buy one, they're $10,000. They're kind of expensive. This is a PvP board. Holy crap, how's that on fire? That's never caught on fire. It's weird. It kind of looks weird, and my the swords look really good in default. It's texture pack, they don't look as good as in my texture pack, but I built this thing, and it looks pretty cool. I like my cups. This looks really good in default texture pack, and I thought about doing this in default, but well, it's cool. Okay, let's hurry up and get some other things in. Let's go to my town. Work. Some town. Alright. Head over to my town. Gotta go a little fast here. Up here we got some chess shop. See info about it. There's eight houses and some 13 buildings. Over here, these are like a bunch of kiosks with some stuff on them. Just two things for each of them. That's still quite a bit. Over here we have a public enchanting table. Oh yeah, Herobrine built those little temple things everywhere. Like, that's why we had to get rid of it, because it was so annoying. It's connected, here's the train thing, it goes to the train station in, town. I'll show it to you later, since I forgot. Here's a little building, they're not furnished. I copied the NPC buildings, because I can't look at them. Little water fountains. This is the only bank in the server, because, I didn't think about it when I was building the big city. I might add one later. Basically, you just, toss your stuff in a safe deposit box, do slash lock, click on it, and then you have your thing. This also has a emergency button. Well, I'm not gonna talk about that. I don't want any pushing it. I'm just gonna go in here real quick. This is a restaurant, and it's my steakhouse. I built this entire city. Oh, it's kind of like a town. And over here is some more chest shoves. What was the name of it? Yeah, it's like building supplies. That's a building supply. Alright, let's go. Hunger Games. Join one, I think. Yeah. Hunger Games. This, I can't show you, but there's a pyramid up there. If you play the Hunger Games, there's a meteorite that I built, and it's hitting it. It's kind of like exploding. It's really cool looking. This is the map. You spawn right here. That's a little thing. You got the chest and the remote, some stuff. Watch out in this map. I put a lot of pressure plates with TNT. Watch out for that. That'll get you every time. Okay. Let's leave. And then you spawn back in this bowl. You can come back over here. I'm going to show you. This is. We also added spleef. This is going to be a spleef building. If you don't know what spleef is, it's like. There's like a big field with. It's like cotton or something like that. And then you have some people, and then you try to destroy the cotton under them. And it will. So they fall to their death. And whoever's the last person standing wins. This is Sky World or Sky Block. We just added this earlier. We don't really have much added to it. It looks pretty cool if you get this at the right time. Like it's sunset, like you can see the sun out of this window and the moon out of the back window. It looks really cool. And in here, I'm gonna put a bunch of commands, and you'll be able to create your own Sky Block and join it. And there's one for show. I don't know where it is. But, and then you can play Skyblock with some people or whatever. Last thing I want to show you is something I just made for the, redstone people. Welcome to the Redstone Playground. Green easy, yellow semi easy, orange difficult, red electrician. And here's a example of red. Don't have many reds. This is actually the only one for right now. It's like red's kind of like giant digital clocks, and I don't have time for that. This is an elevator. Anyway, let's go down.
And when you do this, please reset it.
Oh, I put it up there that please do not ever destroy anything in here. It's redstone is not, like, I really, if you're in desperate need of redstone, please just buy it. I really just do not do that. You start out with the easy ones, like, it can only go 15 blocks, I know. And I get ones like, how many it can go, then you have the repeaters. Then you get the harder ones over here, like the basic clocks. There's a T flip flop, and the hardest setup kind of that I have right now is the double doors. Yeah. That's pretty much it that I want to show in this video. I'll make more videos later. I hope you enjoyed. Please join the server. I'll also put an IP. In the description, it's port forwarded, so anybody can join without Hamachi. You don't need any of that. Go ahead and show you the train station real quick if I can hop over there. Like I'm on the moon when I try to fly. Obviously, I would never try and do this. And you got the train station. Eventually, all this will be filled with places, cities. But right now, we just got my town and the NPC village. This is where I'm gonna end the video. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and join the server. There's me. If you're looking for me, I always have a crafting table because I am the head builder. Yeah, crappy joke to end the video. All right, peace out, guys.